Some chicken head tried to ruin it. Behind my girl's back, we was doing it. Like Cool J and LaShawn, honey name was Dawn. How it all went down, I'm about to put you on now. I bring it back to the first day I seen her, eating at the diner.
Which one?
The arena. Looking like she knew me. Off track is where she threw me. When she stepped to me, said she wanna do me. I'm bugging, mainly cause she's bugging. Shorty started tugging on my Tommy Hill. I told her, ooh baby, you got to chill. She said, I'm Dawn, I live on Newman. Took another look and that bud was booming. Now I'm assuming that she didn't have a man, cause she's hugging up on Rand. Like Cellar Dweller, that said me, what was the plan? I had to cut this shit short. See, cause cheating on my chick, I wouldn't give it no thought. So I told her, sorry honey, dip what I'm taking. You thinking that you know me, but I think you're mistaken. She said her heart I was breaking, she was for real. And if she couldn't have me, then no one will. Now I wish I could go back and rewind the time. Cause I'm creeping with a girl who done lost her mind. Talking about if she can't have me, no one could. Fatal attraction. Now I wish I could go back and rewind the time. Cause I'm creeping with a girl who done lost her mind. Talking about if she can't have me, no one could. Fatal attraction. I got a call from my man, Ayo Ran. Some shorty came around the barbershop in a green caravan, asking questions. I guess she knew we was connected. I hit her with your beeper number, it's getting hectic. Why she won't leave me alone, I have the slightest idea. But she won't stop until I see her, so I saw her. Sex appeal like Jaja Gabora. Dick telling me that I should go and explore her. Now if my girl finds out, it'd be a murder. But she's across town, what she don't know won't hurt her. So we took it further, never thought she'd go tell. We're at 46 fuck sessions at the hotel, $33 for 3 hours, together taking showers. One time I even bought her flowers. Wrong move, now it's turning to a deep thing, more than just a creep thing, or a chief fling. She wanted love everlasting, around the way she's broadcasting our business. Getting way too fast, and what is this? I gotta chill, she might fuck me, stick me, too late, she stuck me. How bad can my luck be? She said she's pregnant with my child. Now she got my heart and mind going buck wild. Violated my girl when there wasn't no need to. Now I'm starting to realize what this creeping shit could lead to. Now I wish I could go back and rewind the time. Cause I'm creeping with a girl who done lost her mind. Talking about if she can't have me, no one could. Fatal attraction. Now I wish I could go back and rewind the time. Cause I'm creeping with a girl who done lost her mind. Talking about if she can't have me, no one could. Fatal attraction. Now I'm stressed out, part of me is living in a stomach. Like Slick Rick, I shouldn't have done it. I tried to tell my girl, but I fronted. Froze up, see I was frightened. Hoping that somehow the situation brightened. Cause if not, then I'm a loser. Plus catch a bruiser. Out of all these chicken heads, or why I had to choose her. Down together with her for life, that sounds crazy. Till I heard the news that Dawn lost a baby. That shit shocked me, but I was glad she couldn't lock me. Incognito, laying low with my girl at arrest. Relieving stress, yet I'm feeling depressed. Feeling like I wanna confess this whole big mess. So I start to kiss her, telling her how much I miss her. That's when I got a beef from this shorty named Clarissa. My man's sister, she knew me and Dawn was creeping. She got deep in, told me Dawn's forever sleeping. Found in the tub with Slip Rich, yo, get this. She left me a note and she wrote, yo, and I hope that now you realize how much I really want you. But since I can't have you, I leave this shit to haunt you. Fatal attraction. Damn. Fatal attraction.